Hello friends, welcome to Anandi Arts and Crafts. Today I am going to teach you pearl tea toaster. So let's get started. For pearl tea toaster you will need wire and pearls. First we will take around 1 meter of wire and we will take the two ends in our hands. The end in the left hand I am going to put 6 pearls. Now the last pearl I am going to crisscross the two wires in the opposite sides. The wire in the right hand I put in the left and the left in the right into the pearl. I am going to see, it will be like this. Now that one pearl is here, so to make it 6 we'll need 5 pearls. So in the left wire we'll put 5 pearls. And in the last pearl, we'll crisscross the wires into the pearl and now you have pulled the wire like this. Now take the right wire put inside the pearl on the right side, the near ones. So it will be like this. Now again, now we will put 4 pearls in the left wire and in the fourth pearl we will crisscross the wires. Again same way, put the wire in the pearl nearby, the pearl on the right, and pull the wire. Now again we'll put 4 pearls and cross the wires and pull. Again same way, we'll go on for the full circle till the end, and in the end we'll have a change. Till here same way we'll go on.
Start.
Now that we have come till here, same way. Now here we have 3 pearls, so we'll need more 3 pearls. We'll take the wire in these 2 pearls. Okay, these 2 pearls. Again here. We have moved the wire from here to here in these 2 pearls. Now again we'll put 3 pearls. And in the last pearl we'll again cross the wires. So it looks beautiful. Now first circle we have completed. Now we'll continue again. The pearl on the right. Put the wire inside the pearl on the right. Yes. We'll put 4 pearls. Taken out from the pearl on the right. Now again take 4 pearls. Again crisscross. Put the wire these 2 pearls. That we already have 3 pearls, more 3 pearls we need to make it 6. Every time check that your pearls are making a flower of 6 pearls. Okay? And there is always a triangle created. Now again
put the wire on the pearl on the right. Again, four pearls in the left wire. Cross the wires in the last pearl. Now again we have a curve here, so we need to join these two pearls. The wires again. So this way we will complete this circle. We'll keep on insert the wire in the right pearl. In the right, in the left wire. Again, there is a curve, so we'll join in the these two nearby pearls.
Where all it is straight, we'll put four pearls, and where there is a curve, we'll put three pearls. Here there is a curve, so we'll put three pearls. Thank you. take 4 pearls, crisscross the wire in the last pearl. Take 3 pearls, cross the wire. Again, we'll take the wire in this 2 pearls. Cross the wires . So our tea toaster is done . Now I'll show you how to lock . We'll insert the wire in these pearls and bring it here, and the left, again the left wire in these pearls on the left, and bring it in the middle here. Wire has come here, traveling from here to here. Now insert the left wire also. That both the wires have come here, we will lock it like this. Thank you. drop of, after cutting we'll put a drop of fevibond here so that it stays and the knot is not, does not get opened. We'll put the knot like this. Two, three knots we can put if we want. We have put the 2 to 3 knots tightly and we will cut the wire. So our pearl mat, pearl tea coaster is done. We can increase the circle same way and make it as a mat also. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, take care.